So we're here in my living room, and we're going to sing Lil Liza Jane together. But first, I want to show you the instrument that I'm holding. This is called a mandolin, and I've not brought it in yet this year. I brought it in last year, but I'm going to hold it up kind of close so you can see a little bit better. There is a total of 8 strings on here, but 2 of them are grouped together, so there's only 4 notes. For any 4th and 5th grader who is in strings, who plays the violin, this is tuned exactly like a violin. So my first instrument that I played was a violin, and then picking up the mandolin was really easy because I can play it exactly the same, except where there's no bow. I don't hold it up here, I hold it down here, and I'm strumming it with a guitar pick instead of with a bow. So we're gonna sing Lil Liza Jane with my husband on the upright bass, my dog Jane, who this song can be dedicated to. And if you see me looking off of the screen a little bit, it's because I needed to remember the words, so I put them over to the side. At the very end, I am going to just play so that you can sing the chorus without my help. All right, here it goes.